We'll be getting you.
Joining my family in Nairobi, along with our close friends, to go on safari was the adventure of a lifetime.
Well, welcome to Richard's camp. We've been here as a family in the Mara since 1980. My parents were sort of involved in setting up this whole area and protecting it from wheat farmers in the early days, and now we've got incredible wildlife, lions, leopards, cheetah, big herds of elephant and buffalo, and hopefully lots of action over the next few days.
No, let me tell you something.
Here we are at the luncheon table at Richard's camp. Everybody's already having a lot of fun.
Two young males.
Here we have the grey crowned crane, one of the stunning birds.
Looking straight forward where you are right now, there's an antelope by the name of a topi. It's an antelope family.
So what kind of ostrich is this again?
This is a Masai ostrich, that is the male.
Cokes are the best, yeah.
Cokes?
Cokes are the best. It's a Congoni.
And the lambs are only about a week old. Must be the birthing season because you can see the baby zebra. And we've seen some lambs, of course, with their moms.
So Amos, what is the story here at Crescent Island about how the wildebeest was created?
The last animal to be created was the wildebeest. So God was taking left of us, of all creatures, and he came up with the wildebeest. It's an animal that resembles almost different animals. And the tail is resembles that of a horse, the head just like that of a buffalo. So, and the narrow mites, every time it keeps forgetting what it is doing. So God created the animal from the left of us, of all animals.
Because it was the last animal God created?
Yeah, sure. It was the last animal to be created by God.
As the sun went down out on the grasslands, we were enjoying our little sundowner at Richard's camp. We were told that as soon as that sun had set, we'd go out looking for lions.
Can you see this?
One.
The sun is just coming up over the mountains. We've got Cape Buffalo coming up here. We're looking for the lions, but these Cape Buffalo are pretty huge. There's our big male.
And I'm here.
Lions loving on each other. Well, we just got up on these females. There we are, biggest lion of them all, right over there.
It's true, Lori brings the adventure. With Lori comes adventure. Oh my God, this is really raining hard.